This tutorial will teach you how to disable automatic driver downloads, install and update on Windows 11. We are using a Windows 11 power device for this tutorial. You can follow this guide for Windows 10 as well. Go through the tutorial to the end to avoid time waste and any inconvenience. After clean install Windows, if Wi-Fi or Ethernet device drivers are installed, and your device is connected to the internet, on Windows 10 and Windows 11, Windows updates automatically downloads and installs device drivers. The usefulness of this Windows feature aside, auto device drivers installation creates a plethora of problems. For example, often sound or other devices stop working if Windows updates has installed device drivers. Windows updates is not a wise option to download, install and update device drivers if you use limited data internet. Windows updates is notorious for downloading and installing updates without your knowledge and consent. After performing the clean installation of Windows 11 to save your data, the very first thing you should do is turn off Wi-Fi and manually install the required device drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and then open the System Utility. Click on Advanced System Settings. Go to the Hardware tab. Open Device Installation Settings. Check the second option, Name No, your device might not work as expected. Left-click Save Changes and exit. Auto updates is disabled, but Windows updates cannot be relied upon. Auto update driver feature automatically gets enabled. We recommend disabling this feature before you use limited data internet. We hope this quick tutorial has been informative and useful. Hopefully, you have managed to stop Windows updates from automatically downloading, installing, and updating device drivers. Use the comment box to contact us if we could not cover any crucial point in this tutorial. We will try our best to help you. The comments section can also be used to leave questions, suggestions, and feedback.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.